kids as an all-new week of your favorite shows.
Game on!
With all-new outdoor adventures.
Come on, bro.
Ooh. Outdoor fun. Outdoor outer space. Outdoor outdoorness.
I don't know what that is.
Explore the outdoors. All-new week starting Monday on PBS Kids. And on the PBS Kids video app.
Every Friday night is family night on PBS Kids.
It's going to be so much fun.
I can't wait. PBS Kids Family Night presents Word Girl in the Rise of Miss Power. Friday night at 7, 6 Central on PBS Kids.
Pinkalicious and Peterific is made possible in part by...
Keep Curiosity Running. Kitty Academy Educational Child Care.
Read me the tale of a faraway land. Tell me of planets with oceans of sand. Take me to places my passions pursue. Teach me to read, and I'll teach someone too.
Homer is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!
Tiny Pteranodon from Dinosaur Train.
Thank you, thank you.
As the smallest member of the Pteranodon family...
That's so tiny, and I know Tiny.
What Tiny lacks in size, she more than makes up for in personality.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I present you art by... Tiny Pteranodon! Ooh!
Ah! She loves learning about other creatures' features.
You do move easily through the water, and I noticed that you and your mom both have a long head, a short neck, and flippers. So these are your eggs. When are they going to... Oh, it's hatching! Oh, it's so cute!
She also enjoys singing and dancing.
It's a classic image.
Especially singing and dancing about her favorite food.
You have a song about how much you love fish?
If I could wish for just one dish, my greatest wish would be more fish!
And she has no problem catching it herself.
Yeah!
Way to go, Tiny! Dinosaur Train's Tiny Pteranodon, the focus of this PBS Kids Spotlight.
It's time to shine a light on little you.
It's the really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge! Looking for something fun to do with your friends? With your mom? How about that worm over there? PBS Kids challenges you to take on this awesome activity right now. So get up and get going on your very own wild walking adventure.
Let's explore over here.
Okay, Yumya.
Hey, look. Some sticks.
Look at that.
Will you look with me?
For your walking adventure, bring along a bag or a special box to collect things you may find. Bring a magnifying glass to take a closer look. Look for leaves, flowers, bugs, squirrels, stones, and that worm.
Who's ready to go on our nature walk?
Me! I'm ready!
Come on, let's explore!
Are you up to the challenge? Get up, get out, and start your really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge now!
Word of the week, word of the week, PBS Kids word of the week.
The word of the week is passenger. You're a passenger when someone's steering or driving you from place to place. Passenger, it's the word of the week.
The word of the week.
Funding for this adventure is brought to you in part by...
Viewers like you! And you and you and you and you!
Thanks so much. You're very kind.